otter tracks up through here. It's funny, they're in here every year. I've never seen one. Not in this spot anyway, not on this creek. It's really pretty country. But mainly we came up here to look for wolf tracks. These here look like cat tracks. If you look at them, the pattern is two and smaller two. Each one of these has two and smaller two. Snowshoe rabbits have really big feet. I think that's what these are. They sure look like mountain lion though, don't they? Okay, that one is older, got frost in it. That one's a cat track. Mountain lion. This loop we're doing today is roughly 80 miles, and we've gone probably at least 60 of it. We haven't seen a deer yet, not one. Seen a small handful of elk and some bighorn sheep, but no deer. This is kind of neat. Look at that cloud hanging in there in that mountainside. What you thinking, Cindy?
Oh, they're hot, so I have to open up to the door.
Oh. Beaver ponds sure look different this time of year. Can't even hardly tell it is one. A little bit of open water right there, though. I think this would be doable. Well, I'd have to come back here with some more traps. Cindy just saw four does. That's the only deer we've seen all day. Long ways to go just for four deer. What you thinking, Cindy Lou? Yeah. Come on.
Thank you for watching and have a really good morning and the rest of your day.